JAYSTEPHER has something really cool to show today, and it involves smooth tiles. So slowly zoom out. Yet it's another QR code. This is my third QR code. And you can see that I used a full, or almost full, 48 by 48 stud base plate. I had some extra left over here. I didn't center it. I thought it'd be bigger. But this is a larger QR code that stores more. This stores a text and a URL. I'm just going to use my trusty phone here. Going to pick scan. Seeing if I can get the phone to line up. Getting pretty close to the lens here. There we go. Let's see what it says here. Hello, my friends. If you love Lego as much as I do, follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/JAYSTEPHER. Thank you, JAYSTEPHER, which is me. So, as you can see, I actually put a lot more data on this plate here with tiles. And this looks a lot better with tile. Bring it up and I'll show you. It's all smooth tiles. That's just creative. So this is a really cool QR code. This is my biggest yet. I'm planning on maybe making them larger. So, hope it works for you guys out there. Thank you for watching.